Do you know the numbers 1 to 5? Let's count some monkeys and have fun with numbers. 5 little monkeys jumping on the bed. 1 fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, "No more monkeys jumping on the bed." 5 monkeys and 1 fell off. That leaves 4 monkeys on the bed. 4 little monkeys jumping on the bed. 1 fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, "No more monkeys jumping on the bed." How many is 4 monkeys minus 1 monkey? It's 3 monkeys. 3 little monkeys jumping on the bed. 1 fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, "No more monkeys jumping on the bed." 3 monkeys and 1 less. That makes 2 monkeys on the bed. 2 little monkeys jumping on the bed. 1 fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, "No more monkeys jumping on the bed." Oh no! There's only 1 monkey remaining on the bed. 1 little monkey jumping on the bed. He fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, "Put those monkeys right to bed. Look at those cute monkeys sleeping. Good night."